Today is the end of day 5 for us. We have covered a distance of 102.5 kilometers. So our 100 kilometer mark has been covered. A very exciting day for us. But also, being on the road for the last 5 days, you can't help but notice the amount of trash that people are throwing across on the highway. So we have decided that we're going to be picking up some of the plastic bottles and then giving it for recycling in our next cities. I'm very happy to say that share that we are going to be collaborating with Dettol and Harpic Banega Swachh Bharat for this initiative to also drive awareness about hygiene in rural areas, hygiene in the cities, how important it is for life. And that is something that I'm really looking forward to. We have 2 workshops tomorrow. I hope I get a chance to speak about that. And see you on the road again.